Glad to have you by our side. This is one of the systems marked for further examination during your work with Subcommander Sehen. I'm not sure what the Vaadwaa are up to, but they're fighting like demons. They're attacking a small group of Alliance vessels. More hostile ships are on the way. I propose we divide and conquer. The Lisette will fly ahead and catch any incoming ships, while you free our trapped allies. Your thoughts? Glad to have you by our side. This is one of the systems marked for further examination during your work with Subcommander Sehen. I'm not sure what the Vaadwaa are up to here, but they're fighting like demons. They're attacking a small group of Alliance vessels. More hostile ships are on the way.
Dogs of war. another core.
Thanks for the help.
Warning, ship is under attack. Warning, ship is under attack.
Vodwar fleet just arrived. This is our chance to strike before they retreat.
Thank you.
The ship is swarming with Vordwa soldiers. Our security forces are attempting to engage them, but at scenarios plural. I have gone through several hundred holodeck simulations of various factions attempting to board the Lisette. As the designated intelligence officer, it is important I know what to do in every scenario. The Vordwa simulation is incomplete, but they are acting in accordance to several other scenarios. If you are wondering, I do have a scenario that deals with your crew boarding us. I would enjoy talking to you sometime about how to improve your vulnerabilities. The Vordwa are jamming transporters and communications. My holodeck simulations determined the commander's quarters is one of the places where interference would be the weakest, allowing me to bring in outside help. The other areas, if you are curious, are the secondary control room, storage room 10 beneath engineering, and, well, I shall leave the final one a surprise. Scenarios plural. I have gone through several hundred holodeck simulations of various factions. We need to retake several key areas of the ship. The security team here will capture the bridge. Meanwhile, your team should storm the medbay, which we are very close to. Dr. Kratok should be there. After that, we must retake the armory to prevent the Vordwa from resupplying. In the majority of my scenarios, Lieutenant Terrell is there making a stand against the invaders. From there, we need to see whether the Vordwa perform like scenario 4591 or scenario 3291, though perhaps they may surprise. I will remain here until we have recovered the majority of this deck. If your crew should be killed in action, I will need to remain free and contact another ship for aid. It's not my place to get my hands dirty in this, especially not after the incident in scenario 2792.
You must stop this meaningless massacre! Consider the balance!
That's the one who defied Gaul! Kill them all!
You have my thanks! Such reckless slaughter! Thank you for the rest. Yes.
Do your worst. You're amateurs compared to the Tal Shiar. I will not sit by and let you take this ship. Thank you. Let's get to work. Glad to see you, but if you came here instead of the bridge, it means you're following a plan made by Gaius and his... I've watched enough of Gaius and his scenarios to know that he would never count on a single team success. He'd send someone else to the bridge. And I also know he's made a few modifications to almost every console on the ship, including that one. Nothing happens in my med bay without...
Timing. We're about to storm the bridge.
What makes you think you will succeed where others have failed? You should have taken Gaul's offer.
I imagine we both overheard the same thing. Very curious. I've run simulations where the security team failed, but none like this. We should continue with the plan. We have his...
Help, I guess. We should talk strategy. Bah! Bodwar! I'll take down every last one of them, I swear it. Nobody makes me look like a fool. I guess I'll let you deal with a few. I can't be in two places at once. We have problems in the brig and in engineering. Cyanel and his team are pinned down in engineering, and Commander Jirok and Subcommander Merrill are in the brig. I'm going to head engineering. If the Bodwar get control of the Singularity, we're done. Think you could secure the break?
Congratulations, honored first.
Disable the security grid, and we can get out of here.
Thank you. What's the situation? You're a welcome sight. I was on the bridge. We were attacked by just one Vodwar, but he was different, stronger, unstoppable. Is Zynel there? If he and Zhu can hold engineering while we take the bridge, we can take control of the ship and then clean up the Vodwar from there. I've dealt with worse. I'm just not particularly mobile at the moment. I'd just slow you down. Secure the bridge, but watch out for that Vodwar.
Thank you.
Commander Jurok requires our assistance.
He's gone. Strange. Excellent work. We have control of the ship's life support, navigation, and weapon systems again. According to the logs, the Vodwar leader was attempting to open fire on your ship. Doesn't look like he could get past Lieutenant Salon's security algorithm. I'll handle things up here, but could you use that console to contact Lieutenant Terrell? Tell her to scramble her security teams and find that Vodwar.
Survived worse than you.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Was this all a trick to lure us away from engineering? What are they trying to... No, he couldn't. I fear the worst. If the Vodwar is in engineering, he could turn off the shielding protecting the Singularity core. Without containment, the Singularity will implode.
This way. Nawal and I have a plan. Very predictable. If the Vodwar can't use the Lisette to attack other ships, they will make a statement by destroying us with our own singularity. I've analyzed the data from other teams fighting the Vodwar. It's pointless for you to try to fight him. Your weapons are inadequate for the task. However, Nawal has come up with an interesting theory that may work. The vents in the Singularity core carry a modified version of plasma. I'm not cleared to give you all the details, but the Lisette is testing several advances that have not been provided to other ships in the fleet at this time. Narrow believes direct exposure to this modified plasma may create a vulnerability in the Vodwar. I believe this plan has a low chance of success, but it is the best option we have. If you can lure the Vodwar beneath the vents, Narrow and I will overload them, causing the plasma to cover the Vodwar and weaken him. You'll have one more problem to deal with before that, however. The Vodwar has erected a shield around the Singularity core. Very smart, I must say. No one will be able to affect him when he is inside. You must... That was the first thing I tried when I arrived. There is something preventing us from locking transporters onto any of the Vodwar. Not uncommon, really. I have observed that many KDF officers also carry devices that prevent them from being randomly transported. If I find a way around the transporter block, I'll do as you ask.
ship is doomed!
Covering, lure him back beneath one of the pipes.
He's funneled into the plasma. Focus your fire.
It's time to finish this.
Take more than that to kill me. I will not be stopped.
We need a better solution.
I've got just the thing.
What was that thing?
I don't know, but we need a better way to fight it.
I'll get to work.
We will not forget what you...
Haven't taken a hit.
Thanks for the help with Wadwar, but we won't need it again. The next time, we'll be ready. I'm going to drill my nice, isn't it? Honestly, there was an even chance that it would cause a massive explosion, crack the singularity core, and kill us all. I figured we'd be dead if we didn't try it, so why not give it a shot? Good thing it worked.
Thank you for all your help. Without you, we would have lost the Lysette. It's unfortunate we couldn't capture the Vodwar alive for questioning. He was unlike anything I've ever seen. What made him so powerful? Neryl did manage to get a few scans. He's compiling a report on what he found and your success with the plasma. We'll need to adapt. We can't count on throwing every Vodwar like him into a singularity core. We will handle the repairs. You should return to your ship when you're ready.
Commander Zhurok, I have some preliminary data for you. The Vodwar gave off a modulated carrier wave every time he was attacked by an energy weapon. In effect, he reflected the energy outward as infrared radiation. Nowell and I are not yet clear on whether this is a product of biology or technology, but he did show strange isobaramine neurotransmitter activity. Regardless, this will give us a starting point to find vulnerabilities. I'll send on more findings as we complete them, and we should be able to adapt our weapons to be more effective in the future.
scientist in our camp could use your help. We are examining the bodies of fallen.